another.
I want sore old Skirt.
Sailor. Cully, you're not half as useless as my other sea dogs. You found a manifest, and also the French and Fara trade deal. I'll piece them together with the rumors my French agent's been feeding me. It's bigger than I thought. A Compagnie merchant convoy carrying a season's worth of goods is sailing through the Red Isles. I mean, this changes everything. Plunder it, and the world will tremble at our footsteps. We can become anything we want to be. Get that convoy, and New York receives 10 times the normal haul. Tulin and his band of inbreds will be eaten out of our hands. And those French fops, they'll be so baffled they won't be able to tell tit from us. Oh, Cully, destiny is calling, and our names are on her lips. Ready your ship, gird your loins, and seize that fucking convoy! Keep that fire burning.
Hey! So, Skurlock's got a new job. Skurlock thinks he will take a French.
If we pull off this job, we could end up with a shitload of French treasure, Captain.
All, Captain. We setting off?
Sherlock says the Royal Louis is near the Islands of the Moon. Let's seize her cargo of exotic goods.
Thank you.
Cherchez vos verres, capitaine. C'est en retard.
Capitaine,
we have him in.
خبر. My deals are good. Sawa? See you soon, Captain.
Off this job, we could end up with a shitload of French treasure, Captain.
Oh, Captain, we setting off?
Fire everywhere!
Invisible ready done, Capitaine.
Repairs are finished, Capitaine.
our position, Captain.
Thank you.
have enough bamboo to fashion a band. Finally, some music to follow up.
Come again.
Pull off this job.